of my seniors, my teachers are from JNU. And if we see a university being threatened like this, it's not really acceptable for us because our future prospects are going away.
I see that my fellow colleagues and students are in a state of fear. So I think the university is a space for dissent, and that should be respected. We might find many of these slogans to be very disagreeable. I think they are disagreeable, but I think they should have the right to voice these within a university campus if there is no incitement to violence.